Back in 2009, my family and I were going through what was the most difficult time in our lives. To say that I was depressed was an understatement. I felt hopeless. I felt useless. I was weary. I needed counseling. I didn't need a pill. I needed my soul nourished. I needed my soul cared for. So a friend of mine told me about biblical counseling. So I went online, biblicalcounseling.com, and I looked for a certified biblical counseling in our area, but there were none within 75 miles of my house. So I saw about training there, and I decided to go to biblical counseling training in order to counsel myself. Wow, God was so faithful. His word was so true, and it nourished my soul. The biblical counseling training I went through, it was the best thing I've ever done in my spiritual life. It transformed me from a victim to a victor. It changed me as a husband and a father, a friend and a pastor. And since that time, I have made it my life's mission to train God's people, to use God's word to minister to hurting people. It's just real people helping real people with real problems using your Bible. You see, if you're a Christian, you see somebody struggling in their lives, you know that God's word can help, but oftentimes we're just ignorant about how to help. We see them right here and we know they can be over here, but we don't really know how to fill in those gaps. And so when a hurting friend approaches us, what we end up doing is we give out our pastor's phone number and we say, hey, call my pastor. But they never really call us because they didn't want to talk to us, they wanted to talk to you. And so every Christian is a biblical counselor. Every time you give advice, or every time you shy away from giving advice, you're counseling. You're either a really good one, or well, you're not. And so this summer, we'll be teaching a 30-hour course to help you, real people, helping real people with real problems, using your Bible. I'd love for you to attend with us.